Okay, I'm back. Went back inside, asked my dad for some advice, and he gave me some good advice. Just, I gotta find the thing now. Where is it? That's a 17. Where'd I put my winch? Somewhere. Jeez, I hate my camera when it does that. Here's a 12. Oh wow, I better
add some more to it before it all runs out.
Try the sled program anytime fitness.
I don't know if you're looking at the ceiling or whatever. I'm sorry.
Stress that feeling, learn to exercise properly from their professional staff, and see why Anytime Fitness is really the best place for fitness 24/7. A variety of membership programs with or without tanning. Anytime Fitness, across from Walmart, without.
There you go.
We're looking back at me.
Take a detour from the ordinary and head out to the Detour Sports Bar in Minnesota City.
Yep, we have fun.
This Saturday night from 8 to midnight.
Let's
the Detour has hard rock with the music of Hollow Ground.
I'm just going to put this boot back on.
See Hollow Ground this Saturday night at the Detour. See your old friends and meet some new ones too at the Detour Sports Bar in Minnesota City. It's Hollow Ground this Saturday night.
Take a chance at Charlie's every Thursday night from 5 to 7 at Charlie's in downtown Winona. So we get lots of great prizes from our sponsors, DJ Canvas Floral, Hooters of Lacrosse, Video Vision, True West of Mexican Restaurant, Quality Screen Printing, Blooming Grounds, Westgate Bowl, Pizza Hut of Winona, Sticks Concrete and Stove Plowing, Texas Roadhouse, Shop Distributing, Little Caesars Pizza, and more. Thursdays, don't miss. Take a chance at Charlie's at Charlie's D&D in downtown Winona.
Downtown Winona.
The trade-in sale at King Furniture and Holman.
Okay, so I have a clutch.
Recliners, beds, dining, sets, you name it, you got it. King of the
Furniture
allowances towards new items. No interest for a full year. Free local delivery at King Furniture and Holman. Clear with a low of 27 degrees this evening. We're looking for maybe some rain tomorrow evening. A high of 46. 54 with rain definite on Saturday. Sunday sun, a high of 51 degrees. And Monday, chance of rain, a high of 52.
Great. As long as there's no snow, I am okay with that shit. I know, YouTube, you don't like music, but you can screw off for all I care. I love my music, alright? If you don't like it, write me up. Whatever. Because I will always record and listen to my music and put it on YouTube. They have no right kicking us off YouTube for listening to music. Okay? If you want to call it copyright, go ahead and call it copyright. This is music. You listen to it, you enjoy it, you live your life, you put it on YouTube, do it. YouTube makers or whoever made YouTube and whoever thought of the idea of, what am I trying to say? Write us up from listening to music. You can screw off for all I care. Okay? Because I'm going to listen to my music. Now I really need a pencil.
is this? Really? Whoa. Don't want to write that. Okay, well. Yeah. So here's my book I bought, or my dad got me, you know. You've already probably seen it here. So, yeah. All the information on the bike. From, this is a Honda V-Twin 700, 750, 83 to 80 to 87. We have service, repair, maintenance. This book was made in... Oh, wow. Let's look here. Where did it go? It's not saying, actually. I don't know. Somewhere. It was made a while ago. So, yeah. I gotta write down a song. So.
Write a pencil or something.
So, yeah. So, yeah. Here's my clutch. Really good. Better than that, but hey, you know, not to complain, but whatever. And I think I'm done for today. I'm gonna look up a song and all that good stuff. And update. I think I have 2 videos, so. Or 3, one of the 2. Yeah. But YouTube, like, for real. People want to record, like, what I'm doing right now. I'm basically listening to music, and it's getting on this camera. The music is. See, look. Yeah, come on, for real. You're gonna flag us for that? That's dumb. You can flag me, go ahead. But I think it's dumb. Yeah, that's what I say. I say it's dumb, and it is. And, like I say, for example, let's say I've never heard this song before. I hear it today. Cool, I like it. And then I put it on YouTube. Let's say someone hasn't heard this song either. What is this song called? I give them the subtitle or whatever, you know, the info. Boom, they go check it out on YouTube. YouTube! And then whoever has that song on their YouTube channel gets a view, gets a like, gets a comment. Come on. Now, if I can't listen to my music and enjoy what I'm doing here, that's a bunch of bullshit. Come on. Yeah. So enough bitching. I'm done for today. All I did was one thing. Is get the clutch back. That's all I did, basically. I wanted to go for a drive, but whatever. You know, I drove today anyway in Ben's car. All the way to Pippin. It's another story. Apparently my dad forgot to deliver to a farmer's house. And apparently I had to go. You know, I wanted to drive anyway. I took him to Pepin, Wisconsin. Excuse me. And he told me, well, we'll be going right past your ex's house. I'm like, okay. So I go past her house. Oh, she's home. I'm surprised she wasn't outside calling me a creeper or a stalker. And then we pass back, and on our way home, they were doing construction. While this dumb fuck retard that's coming towards me, I had to get in other lane, that'd be like southbound, northbound lane, whatever. There's a 2-lane. People were doing construction. Well, apparently the fucking retard in front of me coming my way was not paying attention. So what I have to do, I kind of had to break the law. I had to speed up a bit in a construction zone. So that fucking retard would not hit me. You know, he was not slowing down. He was going the same speed limit, which would be 55. So I was going like, I don't know, 40. I think it was 40. I don't even remember. But I had to speed up because this stupid idiot did not see me. He probably saw me, but like, yeah, he'll take his own time. Come on. So, yeah, I had to speed up. And the construction guy was like, what are you doing? I'm like, look over here. Yeah. Stupid. Yeah. So next time I'm in a construction zone, if a retard is coming too fast, I'm just going to take my time and I'll say, hey, buddy, I passed. I had the right to, and you didn't slow down. And it hit me, I'm going to sue him. I'll say, look what you did. You know? That'd be his fault. So, yeah. Copywriting music. Oh, my God. So, yeah. I'll talk to you guys later. Take care.